There are projects where I want to be especially transparent in the way I process things, in the way I keep the dynamics of the song. There are songs where I'm looking for something completely different. It's like in mixing, you know, living in between both worlds, you know, keeping something very discreet or looking for glue in your mix. And to me, those are the two main concepts that I'm always working with. Glue versus the discrete element of a mix. For example, if I'm working on a hip-hop track, I'll almost likely try to not glue too much because there is an element of production that needs to be preserved. If you wanted that kick or that loop to hit in that specific way, you want it that way till the very end of your project. It's part of the identity of the project. Versus when you as a mixer, you know, are giving free will, you know, on what you do with the song, sometimes you go for a combination of both, or you really need the glue to really make things blend together.